Hello, this is Anita, the English teacher. Welcome to my channel. The first story in Red Ditty Book 9 is Cluck. It is published by Oxford University Press. There are three main parts in this video: the important words, the story, and the questions. Let's start with the story green words. Black, black. Hen. S here is special. It's pronounced as z. A z has. Egg. Egg. Cl a k cluck. A and hand. Pot. Pot. Fresh, fresh. Hot, hot. Egg, k, up. Egg cup. Story red words. My. The. Now, please try to say these words. This is a story about a girl whose hen has laid an egg. My black hen has got an egg. My black hen has got an egg. Cluck, cluck. In my hand, in my hand. In the pot. In the pot. In my egg cup. In my egg cup. Fresh and hot. Fresh and hot. It's your turn to read the story. Now, read the story with me. My black hen has got an egg. Cluck. In my hand. In the pot. In my egg cup. Fresh and hot. My black hen has got an egg. Cluck. In my hand. In the pot. In my egg cup. Fresh and hot. Can you please answer these questions? What color is the hen? How many eggs has the hen got? Does the girl like the egg? Scan the QR code to find me on Facebook. See you!